Hey guys, how you doing? I'm gonna take you through our Wednesday workout that we're gonna do tomorrow. So we'll start our workout with our Ring of Fire core exercises. We need our valve slides tomorrow. As always, you can use a towel on a slippery surface. We're gonna start with a valve slide body saw. So our toes are gonna start on the slider. We're gonna go down into a low plank here, okay, on our forearm. Toes on the slider in a good plank position. We're gonna push back on our forearms, extending our arms a little bit. Sliding our toes back, and then pulling ourselves forward, holding that plank position through the movement, okay? We're gonna slide back and forth 15 times here, okay? After that, we're gonna go into our side plank on a forearm. Feet are stacked, okay? We're gonna get our hips up off the floor in a good side plank position. Our top hand is extended. We're gonna drive that top elbow to the top knee, flexing at the core a little bit, extending both back out, and driving back together again. All right, that's our side plank, top elbow to top knee. And then our last core exercise, we're gonna flip all the way on our back, hands and feet extended. We're gonna drive our opposite elbow to the opposite knee for our supine sprinter. All right, flexing at the core, bringing our shoulders off the mat with our belly not rounding in the spine, okay? That's gonna be our Ring of Fire circuit. After that, we're gonna switch it up a little bit. We're gonna do a superset to tomorrow, okay? So, the way that works is we're gonna do two exercises in a group. It's gonna be A exercise, no rest, right into B exercise, okay? So the first move is a suitcase squat. We're gonna have dumbbells in both hands. We're gonna have our feet a little bit more narrow than a normal squat, so the dumbbells don't block us out here, okay? Chest up, hips back, lower down, drive off the heels, bring our hips forward. All right, after we do our suitcase squats, we're gonna put the weight down and immediately go into our squat jump, okay? Hips back, drive off the floor, getting some distance, getting a little height there, okay? Next exercise, we're gonna go to the bench. You can always use the floor if you have to. We're gonna do a press, all right? Just a traditional press, weights lowered together, pressing to the top, all right? Right after we do our set of presses, we're gonna drop to the bench or the floor for a clap push-up. All right, lower to the bench, push off, clap. Push off, clap at the top. All right, the next set of exercises, we're gonna need one of our dumbbells for our dumbbell lateral lunge. The dumbbell's gonna be in the opposite hand of the side we're moving to. So if I'm holding it in the left hand, I'm moving towards the right. I step out, good lateral lunge, keep my chest up. Lower myself, my hip towards the floor, over top of this leg. The weight drops down in between my feet. Once again, chest up, weight over top of this knee that we're moving towards, weight in between the feet. We'll switch sides, we'll do both. 10 on each side. After we're done, weight right down. We're gonna do lateral bounds. Feet together, driving to the side, either way. All right, get some distance, side to side. The last group of our superset is gonna be a bent over row. Chest, hips back, chest falls towards the floor. Dumbbells drive back together here. Right after we're done our bent over row, we're gonna do our dumbbell high pull. Hips back, pulling to the top, okay?